I am whatever. Can I use random collected coins found on the street? Typically proper, don't really care. Typically people don't really care. Can I use them since I am asnaf, yani, a student who's learning on the path of Allah? I don't know what you're talking about. If you're saying that there are coins thrown on the streets and you pick them up to use them, there's no problem in that. If you mean begging people, this is haram.